Lucy, may I present Mr. Leeson? Mr. Leeson, this is my niece you were so anxious to meet. Her name is Lucy Warriner.
How do you do?
How do you do?
Won't you sit down?
Thanks.
Mr. Leeson's just from Oklahoma, Lucy. He's a stranger in town. He'd take it as being real neighborly of us if we show him some of the bright spots.
Oh, he would? Well, it's raining awfully hard. I don't think...
That's just exactly what I said. I said I don't think the rain will stop us.
Besides, I think it'll let up in a few minutes, Miss Warner.
Mr. Leeson's a neighbor of ours. He lives just across the hall with his mother. Isn't that what you said, with your mother?
That's right, with my mother. We're here on a visit. I'm in oil, you know.
Marinated, so to speak.
Say, that's a good one. I gotta remember to tell that to my mother.
Mr. Leeson, won't you tell us something about Oklahoma?
Well, Oklahoma's pretty swell. I got quite a ranch down there. I'd like to have you see it sometime, Miss Warner.
Oh, well, I don't get out there very...
I got cattle and horses and chickens and alfalfa and...
Hello, Jerry.
Hello, Patsy, old girl. How are things?
We weren't expecting you.
Why, what goes on, huh? Mm-hmm.
Hiya, fella. Hello, Mr. Smith. How you been, huh? I'll see you in a minute, boy. I'll see you in a minute. Yeah, sure.
Hello, Jerry.
Hello, Lucy.
What might you be doing here?
Oh, now, don't tell me you've forgotten this is my day to visit Mr. Smith. It says so right there.
What? Oh, I'm so sorry, Mr. Leeson. This is my husband.
Oh.
Oh, he's only my husband for... how much longer is it now? 60 days?
59.
Oh, that's better. Only 59 days. And don't worry about him. He has a continental mind.
Yes. Excuse me, what do you say?
I say I'm glad to know you.
How can you be glad to know me? I know how I'd feel if I was sitting with a girl and her husband walked in.
I'll bet you do.
You know, I don't think you ought to go around telling people you're not married. He looks like a nice sort of fellow. How do you think he feels?
Why don't you go and play with the dog?
Why don't you go on with whatever you were doing? I'm gonna... Don't mind me. Any new dogs in the neighborhood? Been chasing any cats?
Come on, sit down, Mr. Leeson. Tell me some more about Arizona.
Oklahoma.
I mean Oklahoma. That's me for you.
Hey. Is he getting enough to eat lately? He doesn't look very well.
Well, you don't look so hot yourself.
I don't think he's getting enough exercise. He's got circles under his eyes.